Question for Mr. Mrrepzion. In the cogito ergo sum, what happened to the cogito in American education?